Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus. Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
Jesus. God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. Sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of two-bit thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! So long, Nate. You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Stick you with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be fun.
Disappointed, Nate.
Come on, legend. Disappointed, Nate.
Talk your way out of this. Yeah! Drake, I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence. Shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Don't let me give up! That's good! Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.